A 10-year-old girl has died after being involved in a rollover crash last night. Tucson police say she was not wearing a seatbelt. Police say the girl and her mother were on Harrison near Broadway when her mother ran a red light. The car flipped onto its side. Onlookers had to turn it on its top to get the two out. The 10-year-old was taken to the hospital. She died there today.